Okay. Hello, everybody. It's Wednesday, stream day. Normally, I don't play Steam games on Wednesday, but I started to kind of like the whole idea of Dead Space. I also like the idea of practicing for my game marathon on October 25th, which is the Extra Life 2014 marathon that supports children's hospitals around the world. Anyway, I'll talk about that more in a specific video. For now, just know that I'm playing this horror game in order to train myself for that day, because people requested that I play horror games, and I am not so great at them. I cannot deal, even if I don't show it. Anyway, so we are... this is chapter 3 of the game. We are trapped on a space station. Looks like bad things have happened. As you can see, there is a lot of blood. Okay, so yeah, you can see my aim's not so great, and maybe use a lot more than I needed to. Things that look dead might not be dead. The game has a great atmosphere. Our character is named Isaac. I'm recapping all this stuff that you may have missed. Isaac Hayes? No. Sorry. Not Isaac Hayes. This guy is an engineer, not some singer. Anyway. So, kind of go around.
What the stuff. Hell is going on here? Danvers! It's Henderson! He's crazy! He's pulling his own teeth out! Henderson, for God's sake! Oh, God! Is he dead?
Relax. He's alive. But he hit that door pretty hard.
Man, why would he do something like that? I don't get it.
Yeah, so... game's full of jump scares. It's good practice. I have noted. But yeah, so if you want to watch the original, originally playing it, the sound levels are quite bad. I think they're a little bit better today. I could check since I am watching. Just check on the stream. Just text log while I check it out. Yeah, sounds good to me. Let's see, this person, don't know what's going on, blah blah blah. Yeah, should probably join people on the bridge. Okay. Right. So last time our ship got blew up. We landed here to try and figure out what's going on. Our ship exploded. Very bad. We're trying to find a way off this thing. As most people would. So one thing to upgrade. Upgrading in games is cool. I don't really think you upgrade my speed. Speed? I think he reloads pretty fast. I don't know about you guys. We'll see. I didn't get to die. I'm doing okay so far. The game did crash one time. You can see those telephones back there. So far we are fairly healthy. Yep, so there is a thing that just crawled there. That's okay. I'm playing the game of the day, which might make it less scary, but I think I was commenting that games are a little less scary when you can kill the things that are trying to kill you. Because eventually you kind of learn how to kill them and become less scary. It's like exposure. So if you're afraid of spiders, the best way to do it is to expose yourself to spiders, slowly. I don't know if horror games do the best job of doing it slowly. I suppose they introduce different enemies one at a time. We also know that, you know, to get rid of them, you have to dismember them. It's quite gory. I don't quite remember what my current objective is? Since something requires kinesis here. Explore. Why not? So yeah, the fact that, you know, in these types of games, you eventually get bigger weapons, stronger weapons, it gets a little easier to kill the things that are trying to kill you. Life just... Godless. Too small. Might have been a mistake. I guess that reload speed would have been useful. There you go. Right? Everything's dead. You can never reach. Oh, there was explosives. I hate when they're explosives. I don't use them. Yeah. Like, it's all like, go back, you fool. Why are you going this way? I was like whispering. I just thought this was like a place where I could like get stuff. And be happy. It's very difficult to be happy in these types of games. Life's just not cool for this guy. I guess I'm supposed to come here later, but it normally in these types of games they kind of block you from going places so early. I'm just a little weirded out that I can come.
Never should let him live. Shut it, Danvers. Shut it. Engineering log. Temple reporting. Someone has shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves in the process. They need to be repaired before I can reopen them, but we're running out of time. With the engine offline, orbit decay will begin in less than 10 hours.
That doesn't sound good.
I just can't understand who would do this. If it's one of those crazy unitologist bastards, I'll break their neck.
Said they were coming. We never should have let them live.
Shut up, Danvers! Help me with the tools. Temple out.
I suppose I should have shot that. Because now it's still alive. Obviously not there. Alright, I'm a little freaked out. Okay. I pulled out my big gun. I guess this was just a place. Oh no. Always gotta save. Inventory full? Come on. My game really likes me going this way. I think that's what good here eventually. Maybe I can do the thing I need to do here. Pull down.
Refueling sequence activated.
Subject. good. Because I'm pretty sure something's coming. Fueling complete. Hey, we were supposed to fuel. So, glad I did it. Those aren't even the things we saw earlier. It's a little bit unnerving. Why are they still twitching? Ugh. Inventory space. The worst thing that I'm doing. Medium ones? Can I, like, drop it? Pick up the smaller one. Use it. It's fine. Okay. We'll leave that O2 back. Kick these bodies along with us. And, yep. That sounds good. Anyone else feel comfortable here? Money's good. Things in boxes are good. Yeah, that's good. Well, check this out. Maybe we can set up this. I was commenting earlier that there's really no way to. Or I haven't figured out a way.
Refueling sequence activated. Sufficient fuel to fire primary engine.
Wow, the Lord.
Whatever you did, it's working, Isaac. I have a fuel reading. It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engine online. False alarm. Thought I saw something.
I didn't know that if I started my stream so late, Australian time, that you would even be here. That's some dedication. Yeah, 3 a.m. That is late. What movie did you end up watching? It must have been a good one if you were up till 3.
Thank you.
not like I want to go into this room. Flamethrowers, the game constantly tells you, hey, you have to dismember them. And the flamethrower doesn't do that, right? The world's not. It does sound like the world is just keep making it. What was that? It's dead now. I was gonna say, it's always a hint. Oh, I see. Yeah, maybe it's gonna make you feel crazy. I was gonna say that the big hint of when danger is over is when the music stops. The music hadn't stopped there. So, put some stuff away. I'm a big saver in video games. Like to save items, never use them. One of those kind of guys. One of those players who just never. Okay. Goodbye, flamethrower. You were so useless. Just to say, I will probably need you in the next scene, I'm sure. What do you got here? I don't like upgrading stuff, which is cool. I just make my guns. Anyone else creeped out that the music's still going? Is the game volume too loud? I thought we'd change that. Thank you for telling me. Down even lower. This time we will click. Accept. There. How's that? I knew we would get the sound fixed eventually. What is the ripper? Oh, it's a saw. Oh, that sounds pretty good. Let's try that. Does a saw use ammo? I guess it does. Okay. Let's save up. And buy a power node so we can upgrade in case we run into a place that lets us do that. Alright, now where to? Through there. Awesome. Oh, did I pick up that medium pack over here? No, I did not. Not a lot of medium packs now. Probably we'll need them, so let's hold on to them. I feel like I just always turn my mic up. That is such a weird movie making you feel that. Oh man, not working elevators is always not cool. Okay. Check your corners. Checking a corner. Checking a corner. So clunky, Isaac. Why are you such a clunk? Air can. Well, one day perhaps when you are, you will be able to compare.
This is Temple. Now the centrifuge is offline. Uh-oh. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. Okay. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
Is that in here? Since we just listened to the audio thing? Decon chamber. This is a small room. This looks completely safe. It wants me to go through. Activate decon system. I don't know. Aliens. Yeah, sounds like potential drinking.
Activated. Please stand by.
Aliens and things. Okay. It's locking all the doors. Not bad. I don't know why I did that. Like, is this supposed to happen? Guess at where it would come out. Hopefully it's not coming out. Alright. This was not a thing that I needed to do, I don't think, based on... Oh, I see.
Decontamination sequence complete.
We're all done.
Thank you for your patience.
Was it a serious movie? Or is that the one with all the celebrities and the world is ending? Oh, I see. We had to do that to get decontaminated to go through here. Game, which way do I go? Thank you. You know, in horror games, it's usually a really, really big thing. That's not a big hole. But at some point, I'm sure we will run into really big things. Yeah, there was a movie about something called The World, about the world ending, and there was like a bunch of like famous actors, and I think they were all playing themselves in the movie, and it was like kind of a comedy. I mean, it was a comedy. Oh, alright. I will, yeah, okay, I think I know, but yeah, I think I did want to see that movie. Did I just save? I think I did. No, inventory full. Stupid inventory.
Exiting zero gravity.
I wonder if we'll need that.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh hey, I think I recall there was a way to jump around, do some stuff. Tells me where to go. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, game didn't like that. Did you guys hear that? Oh. Hey. Yeah. Hey, that looks kind of gross. Alright, jump in. I think we want to go here. Come on, go. There we go. And move these things. They look quite movable. They look movable because they have... Hey! trouble solving time. I would agree with that. People need sleep in order to not feel drunk and woozy, even if you're just feeling that way.
Generator module attached. Centrifuge power restored.
Oh, hey. I hear things. Certainly nothing I'd want to be watching at 3 in the morning. Ah! Back off, man. Okay. Hey, I'm out of ammo. Oh, man. This is not freaky at all. Okay, what else do you want me to do, game? Let's do it for the gun. Oh, hey. And this is when you're like, man, all that plasma energy? Definitely could use it. Man, people run kind of funny in zero G. Let's go up here. Yep. Deal with it. When are you gonna wake up tomorrow morning and feel all crazy? Or should be super tired anyway. Activate console. Oh yeah, the centrifuge is the thing that's supposed to save.
Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
Oh hey, no. We don't have air. Let's get out of here.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stable.
Oh!
The engine. I don't know how much time.
No one made it clear that, anyway. Okay. We have to avoid that. Yeah, actually, I've stayed up many times. Oh, you're not gonna sleep. Okay. I've stayed up a lot to hear the birds. It's very, very exciting.
Re-establishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
That oxygen thing I could use right now. So, we're gonna avoid that thing this time. Run, Isaac, run!
You're doing great, Isaac.
Oh.
Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Okay. We don't have much oxygen, man. I probably should have gone for it. Whatever. No time. Run! As long as I stream. Wow. I feel like I'm in charge of your health. Oxygen recharge. Oof. Lucky me. Run, Isaac. Oh no. No. Back up, Isaac. Back up. Is that alien dead? I hope it is. Oh my god. That sucks. Oh, I guess I could slow it. I suppose I should slow it. Alright. My apologies.
Centrifuge activated.
I don't mean to make you watch me die over and over and over again. See, it's not the aliens that kill me. It's the giant spinning arms. Well, it's just one arm. Run, run, run. The saws work pretty well.
You're doing great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Do, do, do. Run. Why can't you run any faster? Okay, fill up my oxygen. Can I slow it? Wait, where do I have to go to? Oh, whatever. Why don't I slow right here? Yep. Woo! That was a close one. Hey, what's up, man? How you doing? Yeah, let me reload. Don't worry about it. Okay. Plasma energy's good. Where am I going? Oh. Please tell me I'm going over here. Thank you. Do I swear? Good question. I would be lying if I said I didn't. Oh. But I like to, not to on my stream. You know, I'm a teacher, I like to set a good example. But, you know, people swear. Stand by. Oh, come on.
Exiting vacuum.
Wow, that was scary, man. Were you scared, Isaac? Yes! Okay. Yeah, no, I try not to swear. Whoa! Hey! 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 I feel safe. Oh, so that's what those circular things are. Those arms. Cool. Cool. Well, you're the only one in chat, so you're free to do as you please. Oh, I need to go back through this room. I did not like this room. Hopefully all the dead alien bodies. I see you. I see you running there. Oh, I have to follow him? Yeah, I knew he was there. Yeah. I knew. That's right. You will feel the effects later, especially with the real feeling of true drunkenness.
Isaac, can you hear me?
Hey, you're alive.
It's Kendra.
Yes, I know who you are.
They attacked me, I ran for it, and Hammond just disappeared.
Kendra? Where are you?
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I can log into everything from here.
Okay.
I hacked the root and found some reports from the colony. Even before they cracked the planet, the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact they found on the planet. Something called the marker.
Uh-huh.
I'll keep looking.
Okay.
I've got your location and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
I don't need this flamethrower since I sold my thingy. Oh, I'm buying it. Ah, why did I do that? Whoops, sorry. What a waste of money. Ugh. Ugh. Silly me. Yeah, I don't think many people have lots of memories from when they were little. Yeah, I think you have very specific memories. I remember, like, being afraid of the whatchamacallit, the vacuum cleaner? That was scary. Let's buy another one. Upgrades for the win. Okay. We are ready to continue on to Miss Kendra's quest, mission, or whatever you want to call it. She unlocked this way for us. Let's not dilly-dally. Dilly dally.
Entering zero gravity.
Okay. navigate this quickly. I'm good at navigating in zero gravity quickly. Hey man, why can't you? Don't be a... oh.
Exiting zero gravity.
Oh, hey, there's something. Oh, whatever, I can stay out there.
Exiting vacuum.
Yeah! I was afraid. What are those horrible... why is those horrible noises happening? Okay, let's unlock the door. So loud. So loud. All right, it's better. Which way? I take it there was a lot of drinking in that movie.
This is Temple. Screw the engine. I can't restart it by myself, and with all the other shit going on, it's obvious this is sabotage.
Hey man, watch your language.
I'm heading for the bridge, and then I need to find Elizabeth. I gotta get her off this ship. It's not safe.
Alright. Go down here. That poor guy is trying to fix the ship and everything, and I'm just some dude who just shows up, and I can fix everything. Some dude with some really weird guns. I don't even know what that noise was, like fans or something? I don't know. Dead space and their loud noises. I apologize on their behalf. Oh. Oh, not these little things. These little jerks. Yeah, that guy looks like a, looks kind of, oh, I'm just wearing a gas mask. Bob the Builder was our character, which is Bob the Builder. They should make a mod for this game. No, seriously, there's something out there. Why can't you peek around corners? That's usually what a drunk man wants. Quiet. Okay, so I don't know where that creepy thing went. Like screamed and ran away. Okay. Side door. Gotta go with the side doors. Stasis pack. Stasis recharge. I probably can't pick. Okay. Inventory is always so full. See what I mean with carrying around a bunch of stuff? I'm okay with missing jump scares, I don't mind how. Hey, got a surprise for you. Just come this way. Come this way. You don't have to. What about you? Are you alive? Okay. Just check it. Never be too sure. So far, we're doing okay. Hey, save. That was a good sign. It means you're at a point where you might just die, or... Hey, you probably should not be doing that. Okay. Okay. See that? I thought he was like right here. Gone. And then he was something over there. Oh, there it is. And there's another one. Well, I guess on the bright side there. I saw that. Oh, that's a big thing. That's a big thing. Switch to a big gun. What? I'm out of ammo. Let's try this again. Okay, get out of my face. I did see you, commented on my YouTube channel and subscribed. Thank you. Awesome. I put up the video of me playing Dead Space with my shout out to the Lord. Oh my goodness, I'm almost dead. I guess the flamethrower will be good on those little things. Lots of regret here. I regret everything. But yes, my video is up for you of last time. I think the sound levels are really bad, but they are up. It is up, so you can check out my shout out, which was basically me just talking to you the whole time, which is cool. No, I don't want you to spoil the... Well, I don't know if I'll watch it, so I don't know. Should you spoil it? You tell me. I won't be mad if you spoil it, let me put it that way. I don't even know if I'll watch it. I think I'd like to, but I don't know if I ever will get around to it. Well, as a teacher, your spelling is okay. As a math teacher, it doesn't really matter to me. Plus, you're about to spoil a movie, so who cares about spelling? Yes, power node. I have so many of these, and yet, nowhere to use them. Just going around collecting stuff. Because I ran out of ammo earlier, and it was kind of scary. I don't know about you guys, but I was scared. It's too good. Okay. I'll watch it. Oh, starting up the engine.
Ignition sequence.
That's probably
initiated.
Gonna make something show up,
please,
right?
Stand by.
Yep. Yeah. things everywhere. But we're doing okay, right? Foxtel. Is everything dead? This. Please confirm ignition. Yeah, I'll do that. It's fine. I just don't know when. Sit around playing video games. See, I always end up playing video games rather than watching movies. It's always my problem. Do you want me to do a game? Over here? Oh, game, you want to start up a loud... That's what the loud noise is? The engine? It's just gonna be this loud the entire time.
It's working. Oh. We're online and functional.
Just tell me if it's too loud.
Finally, some good news. Get a tram to the bridge, Isaac. I'm gonna take us back into a geostation.
Wait, we're not safe yet. Ship's asteroid defense system is offline.
Oh, of course.
On the way up, the ship's going to pass through a debris field thrown up from the planet crack. We'll be ripped to pieces unless you restart it.
God damn it.
That's,
I'll start working on it from here.
That's what I was thinking.
Isaac, meet me at the bridge. You can do more good here than I can.
What's that noise? Oh. I see. What? I already have way too many games to play that are scary. I think we're okay. I can't have my marathon be all scary games. Oh. Wait. What? But yes, it is completely unnecessary for me to play more scary games, honestly. I'm good. Oh, right. There was a door over here that was unlocked. Let's box that way, though. Come on, Isaac. Box. There's probably a lot of games that would scare me. I'm scared by Amnesia. I'm sure you've seen people play Amnesia. I mean, any game can scare me.
Isaac, where are you? It's me, Nicole.
Hey, it's Nicole. We've been looking for her. But since Isaac is our silent protagonist, he can show no emotion as to what he feels or feels confused whether you heard that. Alright, we take the tram. Hey, we can use the shop again. You know how much I love that shop. How much I love big, scary, bad guys. Inventory full. Surprise, surprise. Alright. Check my inventory this time. So we have three medium med. Oh, one small air can. Who needs that air can? Who needs these stasis packs? I never needed them. Useless. Ripper's kind of weird. I'll keep it for now. Gold semiconductor. Let's buy another node. I feel like whenever I can get my new suit upgrade, I'll have to get that. Alright, so we go this way. Alright, take a jog, Isaac. We're back at the tram. This is like a safe spot, right? I'm not a drunk man. Oh, I would need a guide. Yeah. I mean, I'm not...
Isaac, come in. Kendra's right. The ADS is completely shut. I'll need your help to fix this. Kendra, if you can hear me, see if you can get into the ship's reports. It sounds like you have better access from there.
When were you going to tell us about the artifact, Hammond? This marker?
Yeah, I don't know anything about that. It's referenced in the captain's records. They brought it up from the planet.
It's on the ship?
In cargo. They think it's of alien origin, but I don't know what the hell
it
is.
Things on the ship.
Really? CEC didn't know anything about it.
Yeah, I don't doubt you, the
You're
Lord
lying.
999. I'm pretty sure that I would need a
we're
guide.
I'll shake you right now.
I
often You're
going
to have
guides.
To trust that I don't know anything about it. We've entered the debris field. Get to the captain's nest. I'll explain everything later. Hammer down.
What game is it? I don't mind using a guide. I mean, if it's scary, then... I mean, I'm probably gonna need a guide for Five Nights at Freddy's. That I just looked at it. It seems okay. Hey, a store. Should be called Shopping Space. Dead Shopping. Shop till you drop dead space. I could rename this game. Move that to the thing. Too small to... Yeah, okay. I don't ever use stuff, but... Got a lot of ripper blades. I should use them. Okay. Let's go. We have to go activate a thing. Whoa. This room is very big. Oh, right, we're in an asteroid field. That.
Warning. Hull breach detected.
No, I don't think I am
impact
ready
on
for
the
that.
Bridge, right at your feet. I'm reading heavy damage, but containment looks solid. Life support is stabilized. We've got to get the ADS working.
I hear a noise. Yeah, I don't think I'm ready for that type of game, to be honest with you, the Lord. It sounds pretty bad. Let's stick with stuff that we're okay with playing live so that people can watch. But I'm real curious to know what it's called. So for those of you who are curious and are not on... Oh, so we will never speak of it again. Wow. This is like a creepy mystery. Never mind. When one of our viewers, the Lord, was just trying to suggest another scary game for me to play, and now he won't name it. Which I'm kind of okay with, based on his description of it. Level 3 suit. Yes. Hey.
Isaac.
It's a person.
Damn, you scared me. The place is making me jumpy.
Well,
fucking asteroids coming through.
Maybe you shouldn't have locked the door.
Look, I know Kendra doesn't trust me, but I don't know anything about a marker or anything else. This is supposed to be a repair mission. Plain and simple. This mess is the asteroid defense
system.
Alright,
I'll wait.
I can fix these boards, but the main power routing is shot. You're gonna have to reroute them manually through at least three junction boxes.
Yeah, of course I am. I have to do
gas.
Everything. You just stand there and tap at
you
that
You need to
hologram.
Activate the atrium elevators from bridge security.
So, tap,
you can
tap,
use them
tap.
To get to the junction boxes.
Tap, tap, tap. Normally games
By the
don't
way, Isaac. Be careful. I saw something out there. I don't know what. I only got a glimpse. But it was big.
Yeah, I saw it too, man.
Really big.
Isaac, you could be taller than this guy if you didn't hunch over. But thanks. So... you're just... you're like the chief of...
Stand back! Well, that one was dead when I sealed the pod. These Whoa. Things don't die easily.
What if we needed that escape pod, man? I could have killed it. Okay. Whatever. So he's like the chief of security. I'm an engineer. And he's like, hey, you go and do all this stuff. It's dangerous. And I'm an engineer. Remember, I'm an engineer. Alright, nothing we got. So who's gonna fight the big thing? Me? Me, not the chief of that noise. Ah! Oh, hey, whoa. You want some of this? What? Oh, shoot in the back. What? How? How do you expect me to shoot it? In the back. Did you say the back? I just couldn't hear. Whoa! Hey, hey, hey. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. I know The Binding of Isaac. I've played that. Kind of in the middle of a situation. Oh, hey! What's up, man? I just want to talk. Shoot it in the back. Oh, there's that thing on his back. That sort of worked. Yeah, I'll listen to the rules. While something. Look at how good I am at multitasking. Jeez. You know? Are you not amazed? Hey, 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 man. Hey. Let's talk this through. Or the other arm.
Quarantine lifted.
5,000 credits. Thanks, Dad. Or giant monster. Whew. Okay, where to? Through there. Here.
Bridge, come in. We've been boarded. Repeat, the ship has been boarded. We are under attack.
Open fire.
How are they? They've already killed most of the deck staff. We need security back up here immediately. Guns are useless. We can't hold them back for very long.
Yeah, guns are useless. You have to use saws and cutting utensils. Just making sure I pick up everything. That fight took a lot out of me. Wow. Each time you get hit a lot in Isaac. So wait, are we both playing that?
Isaac, make us whole again.
Like, is she in the artifact or something? I bet she is. I bet she's like...
Atrium elevators are now online.
Alright. We will have to set that up sometime. You let me know when you want to play Binding of Isaac. We will play. We'll call it the Drinking of Isaac. Well, that's kind of a mature thing. It'll have to be on my late night stream. Or something like that. Hey, I can upgrade my hit points. I should probably do that. I could upgrade my air, too. Forget it. Air is for suckers. Yeah. I'm not very good at the game. I mean, I'm okay. I'm not bad at it. I don't know. I haven't played in a while. I could play it. I could play it later. Reload. Capacity. Yeah, capacity. Oh, my gun's getting so awesome. My friend Epigon also plays a lot of Binding of Isaac, so I'm sure he would play that game too. Though I think at some point, after like 3 deaths, I would probably just collapse and fall asleep. Though excessive drinking is nothing that I want to promote on my stream.
This is mutiny. You'll all be tried for mutiny.
Oh, mutiny.
Kind. Make them listen to reason. Settle down, then. Hold him.
What's happening?
By Maritime Law, Article 5469. I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
The marker must be delivered to the church. Terence, please.
I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this.
Traitor. Heretic.
Hold his head.
Murderer!
Hold him.
Hey, did he kill the captain? Perhaps there are some little,
dead.
No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
Yeah. Doctor's crazy, man. Alright, that's fine. Okay, well, we'll do that too. I'll play the Binding of Isaac on my marathon. That'll give me a break between the horror games. And I'll have to play it before I go to sleep, since we have to do the drinking portion. Yeah, I think every time I die is probably a better... I do die a lot. I think I've only gotten to Mom only a few times. I mean, I haven't played it very much, but... What, are you mad because I shot you? You didn't think I'd see you lying there? Inventory full. Oh man. man, inventory full. Oh, why don't I reload? Pick up. Pick it up. Pick it up. Uh-oh. This.
It looks like some of the gravity plating is malfunctioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor.
Okay.
It could be dangerous.
What? I don't think the things on the floor are dangerous. Well, I guess that's not what killed me before. So that's it. So it launches you up into the lights, which kills you. Come here, item. So I gotta avoid these ground things now too. So this game, like, wants you to have some type of skill or something. Hey, that thing's in a cage. Oh no, it just came in through the door behind me. Too bad it will die to the gravity. Probably. What? Whoa. Whoa. Hey. Oh, hello. I see you trying to sneak up on me. I see you there. I knew you were coming. How do they know to avoid the gravity? I see what happens as you progress in the game, and I gotta say it's a little frustrating. Yeah, I heard. I don't know, I just heard that you go back and forth through the same areas a lot in that game. But if it is scary, I'd like to try it at least. I'm sure by the time we're ready to play it. Sale or something. But he uses a weapon. What? Whoa! Hey! Hey, whoa! Whoa. Not you again. By monsters over and over until you figure out what you have to do. Oh. You know, that was kind of like Limbo. I never finished Limbo because I got stuck at one part. I don't know if it was monsters or anything, it was just I couldn't get around one part. Probably need a guide. But yeah. I'm sure you can coach me through it. Items. Probably gonna have to slow time here.
junction box rerouted.
Cool.
I'm making some progress with the tracking grid. One of the cannons is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.
What? Okay. Stasis recharge. Don't mind if I do. Gotta watch out for the gravity. Gravity's bad. Oh, that was close. You'd think like this guy would have a light on his head or something. He has a head. Light is only on his weird little gun. Game's gotten quiet. Too quiet. Whoa. Okay. That was cool. That's cool. It's all good. Wow. That is a crazy scene. Wait, is that? That's Neverending Nightmare, right? This thing doesn't have very much, it's not worth very much. I'm gonna pick this up instead. Yeah, that is a pretty freaky thing you have to do. I see why they call it that. I remember there's a couple games. What game was there where you had to cut off your own arm? Was that was in The Walking Dead? I didn't like that. You also have to do it in, or is it your? You cut off something in maybe your own finger. In what was it called? Heavy Rain for PS3. Whatever it was for. Yes, because the nightmare is never ending. Huh? Get it? But yes, I probably wouldn't play before I go to bed. I don't tend to play scary games before I go to bed. Or watch scary movies. I hear a lot of screaming. Screaming. Yep. Keep running. It's coming from. Oh. It's fine. I might have taken a lot of shots at him, but as long as he dies. Plus, I need to clear up my inventory space. So, that's why. That's why I shot so much. And missed so much. Oh, whoa! Also, should I just go downstairs to that dude? I guess they give me items when they die. Oh yeah, I meant the Walking Dead video games. I don't know if you've ever played those. But you should. They're pretty good. Hey man, I'm back. Was I supposed to come back here? Oh. I don't think I was. Whoops. I just thought it was the most obvious thing. Yeah. Sorry. I didn't know. Just like stared at me when I came back. What kind of a friend is he? At least said hi. I just assumed. Let's see. Oh, season 3 video. Right, yeah. Sorry, I forgot. Yes. Yes, I was very excited for season 3. But I don't even know what they're gonna do with it. I mean, I guess they're probably gonna have new characters or what? Do they want me to go up or down? It looks like it's pointing down. Whoops. Yeah, me too. That was a very sad season. Not like the show. The show doesn't make me feel anything. The video game makes me feel a lot.
Make us home again.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go down. Yeah, I don't wanna go this way.
Isaac, listen up.
Yeah.
I've gone over the MedSci reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration
yeah, I played season
seems to have
two.
The sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect.
Season 2 is scary.
And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
I'm sure whatever she just said. This way, right? Yeah. Cool. Was there a shop? I think I stopped at the store. Ship store. See, I feel like I'm getting less and less scared of this game. Because I've been playing it so much. Oh, okay. It wasn't scary, it was just, you know. Oh, wait. This isn't good. Probably shouldn't be. Oh, cool, the door closed. Whew. Upgrading stuff. Upgrading stuff. One node. Energy, duration. What about this awesome gun that I like, the line gun? Capacity? Damage? It does a lot of damage. What does this Ripper do? Duration? It seems to be the thing that kills those big things, so I'm gonna go with that. Oh, that's interesting that you thought that Kenny was the only logical answer. I don't know if I would agree with that. But that's very interesting. Because I thought Kenny had gone kind of crazy. I don't know how I felt about Kenny by the time it was all over. You know, didn't you feel that? Saying that that the girl, whatever her name was, the one who lied to you, the whole baby thing, I'm not saying she was the right choice. I'm just saying that maybe you're better off alone. Kenny was a little bit cuckoo, and understandably, like, he went through a lot of stuff. He had a lot of issues to deal with. Virus and infecting fast, lots of people infected. This is not what I expected. Well, duh, it's always these games. Just try to trick you. Right, I agree with you on that. It's true, I think in like a real world, but there's a lot more potential that they should have just been able to work together. But obviously in a video game, that's not going to be necessarily the case. They want to make you make difficult choices. So in that situation where they both like hate each other, I feel as though maybe the best thing is just to have them just go on your own as Clementine. I understand that you're angry. I would also be angry. Oh, I see the upgrade bench is back there. Whatever. We can wait. Anyone else think this room's kind of creepy? Like, it doesn't even look like it's a medical room. Just like the room of creepiness. Inventory too full. Did you hear that? I heard that. Oh. Every time we unlock this, it's just not as cool as upgrading stuff. Oh, Arvo. Yeah, don't get me started on him. That little dork. Oh man. That made me really mad. I was like, why, man? You understand the plight of the people? Why would you do something like that? Oh, I can't pick up any of this stuff. It's making me sad, guys, when I can't pick up stuff in games. Where's the shop when you need it? Okay, let's make a pile of stuff that we can live with. Yeah. What a guy. I thought Arvo could have been good. Okay, small health pack. Where are you going? Ammo. Where are you going? Stasis pack. Gotta pick this up. It's worth money! Lots and lots of money. Actually, so is this. The large med pack. And med packs are just generally good. Okay. My inventory's full now? Yep. Yeah. That's the sad thing about those games. They do make it so that you really can't trust anybody. Well, it's kind of like playing DayZ. Can't trust anybody there either. So, the game just teaches you what it would be like to live in a horrible zombie universe. In fact, I don't trust anybody on this ship. Eh? How's that? Not even those people that are trying to help me. Hello? See, I didn't trust that guy. He was like, hi, I'm gonna wave to you with my three tentacles. And I was like, nope. Not even. Sorry, oh yeah, let's just go here. Power system.
Power transferred to the ADS.
Control system section.
Yeah, I watched all the endings after.
I'm getting a reading. Almost there.
Yeah, it is true. It is sad. Well, it's only kind of sad. It's not like super sad because it's the one where Clementine walked through that field, right? With the baby. Like by herself, and it was like big field full of zombies. Or is it? Are you talking about the one where she goes into the safe place and stays with the people? Oh. Ah. Good job, Isaac. Hey, it's funny. His name's Isaac. Like, you know. The other Isaac you might know. The Binding. That's right. I ain't even scared. Because I've seen them a lot. Yeah, I don't think Kenny's the wrong choice. I think just I wasn't sure how I felt about him at the time. He scared me, you know? He used to be so nice. And then he went so crazy. Hello? I feel like all those items I left behind. I'm so sad. Ooh. this thing. This way. Alrighty. You are truly faithful.
Entering vacuum.
Stop here and upgrade real quick.
Exiting vacuum.
I respect your loyalty to Kenny. Oh, I already used it to open that door to that room with all that stuff. Dagnabbit.
Entering vacuum.
I mean, Kenny, at the end of the day, he's a good dude. Like, he wants to do good things. He means well. He obviously just had a tough time. I mean, anyone in that situation would have a tough time. Chilling on the elevator. There's no, like, elevator music. So Isaac can do his little dance. I suppose I'm so old, I've seen so many things. Just like, it's okay, Clementine can handle it.
This is Temple. The bridge is fucked. I don't know what went on in there,
hey,
but
Temple,
I'm not sticking
man.
Around in case whatever did it comes back.
No need for that, Lane.
I'm heading for hydroponics to find Elizabeth.
Can't pick that up. I feel like I want to pick up something called a force gun. Probably should pick up that schematic in case I can buy the force gun. I feel like I don't have pulse rifle rounds for this pulse rifle. I really should upgrade my suit. I should just use that other gun more. Drop. Let's use this gun more. I won't bore you by running back to pick up all the junk I left behind. Even though I probably would. If I was playing on my own. Attention. Alright. Well, that didn't go so well. Maybe the Ripper's not the best choice after all. Look at it. It's all like. I should be cutting off the phone right now. Got it. Got it. Got it. Got it. All right. That went much better this time. Go for the legs, I guess. Go for the legs. Probably should save. But whatever. A waste of time. Ah, last time there was money in there. Wish I hadn't have died. Like a fool.
Asteroid defense system now online.
Alright, we've got enough power. But the ADS cannon's auto targeting is down. I think it's a faulty data cable. I need you to aim the cannon manually until I can replace it. Take the elevator to the top of the ship and head for the cannon pit.
Yeah, I guess I would have been. I was pretty mad too when I found out. I don't know, I just liked Jane. Jane was her name, right? Was her name Jane? Anyway, I liked her a lot before she did that. She was cool and seemed like she'd be good for Clementine. But I agree, after that lie, it was over. It's like I couldn't believe zombie life is a tough life. Right, she doesn't die, does she? Or no, you can let Kenny kill her, that's right. the Lord, have you played
Isaac, you're going
the Wolf
to
Among
the
Us?
Ship exterior to reach the ADS cannon. Problem is, we're still getting bombarded by asteroids. Look for cover, or you'll get torn to pieces.
I probably should have something about cover and whatnot. Zero gravity, gotta hide behind stuff.
Entering.
Got it.
Thank you.
No problem.
Run! Zero gravity. Oh. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
Okay. Well, I was running to a place to hide. Come on. Let's try that again. Here we go. We got this this time.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Running straight ahead.
Warning.
Yep.
Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
Hiding. Oh yeah. Good to go. Clem is pretty badass. But yeah, did you play The Wolf Among Us? I played a bit of The Wolf, but didn't really get into it. Oh, I see. Yeah, it's a little bit different. It's harder to get into, I think. It is pretty cool, though. Think I can make it to the next one? I think I can make it to the next one. Come on, Isaac. Come on! Isaac! You're running out of air. You don't have time to goof around. I guess I should have taken that, see me dance? Oh my god, come on. I should have taken that air can, huh? Man, this is a long... Oh, jeez. Gotta go! Okay, there was... I had no choice. He was either gonna die of oxygen death or... Couldn't hide anymore. Okay. Gotta rethink our plan. Now we actually need to use our air cans. Man, where's that store when you need it? Let's get rid of this stupid ammo that we don't use. It's probably worth a lot of money. Wait, where'd that air canister go? Is it out here? Oh yeah, the whole story of Wolf Among Us. Really can... I just drop stuff, man. I dropped stuff. What do you know? Oh. Drop. Okay. Pick up. Now I have air. Extra air. Yeah, The Wolf Among Us. Very confusing story. If you don't play it from the start, you make all your own choices and stuff. Super confusing.
Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
When those little yellow lines are going, I don't think we can go. Now we can go. Come on, Isaac. Come on. Come on. Next one too, Isaac. Come on, we'll give you some air when you get there. If he's running, he should be using more air, don't you think? Where is it? Oh god. Is it this one? Run! Okay, let's not get greedy. Let's not get too greedy. I think we had time. I'm getting greedy. Oh yeah, that was like the best scene ever. I was like, you don't mess with the wolf among us. Ruby, hey, can you close that door air thing, please?
Exiting vacuum.
Oh, Ruby, semiconductors, that must be worth a lot of money. All I care about is money. When I'm fighting for my life. Stasis pack and eat it. Could really use a shot. Oh, we get to use a cannon? Sweet. Oh no, now you get to see how bad of a shot I really am.
The cannon is a mass driver, so it should punch through anything flying at us.
Anyone think this is awkward?
Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired.
Whoa.
Find me a little more time. When I played Call of Duty, you can use a mouse and keyboard. Oh, I guess I could probably use my mouse. Let me try. Instead of using the, I feel like I have better aim with the mouse. Ugh. Embarrassing. Oh, yeah. Ah, switching to my mouse. The cannon's a mass driver, so it should punch through anything flying at us.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead.
Oh, I see.
Shoot. I think I've almost got the system prepared. Just find me a little more time.
No one told me that.
Just a little bit longer.
game. That wasn't scary. Is now online and clearing a path to safe orbit. There's nothing to do with
it. As soon as we're clear, I'll engage the autopilot again. Head to the tram station, and I'll meet you there when I'm done.
I have to run all the way back. Are you kidding me? It's not fun. Don't games know that running, like, backtracking is never fun? Hey, I don't have an air pack this time.
Entering zero gravity.
What does that mean? Am I gonna die? Whoa! Hey! I don't have time for you, man. I really don't. Hey, Saw, can you do your work? Let's chop off some of their limbs and let's get going. I don't have air. Talk about how we hate backtracking. Run, Isaac! Run, for the love of God! Yeah. That's you not being able to breathe if you don't run. 30 seconds, buddy. Book it. So the Lord, are the birds chirping in the morning yet? Run. Run.
Exiting vacuum.
Yeah. Good job, Isaac. You ran.
Wait! Isaac Hammond. You're not gonna believe this.
What?
Oxygen levels are falling. Something's poisoning hydroponics air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff.
Come on.
We're not gonna have any air to breathe soon. But if I understand these lab reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it. Head to medical. It should have everything you need.
Will this never end?
Yeah. Will it?
Isaac, get to medical and mix together whatever Kendra's come up with. I'm heading to hydroponics. If I can slow it down, that might keep us breathing long enough to fight it.
How are you going to slow down a poison, man? I mean, I'm not... I'm glad you're gonna do it. I'm just a little bit weirded out. Was there a store in here? No. There wasn't. I don't think we've seen a store for a little while. You know, just when you thought... What was that? Ah! What is that? Is me backing up? Whoa, hey. Well, that thing's kind of like a bird. I don't know. Hey, this stomp was finally useful. Okay. I think it was a little two that I need to go to. No birds, almost. What kind of birds do you get down there? Penguins? I know that Melbourne has penguins. Or maybe, like, I suppose the birds you would hear are more like kookaburras? Is that too stereotypical Australian? Stereotyping. I don't really know many types of birds, to be honest. Especially Australian birds. Finally a shop. Yeah, all these things. What's a force gun? Short range kinetic booster. Okay, sure. Contact beam. Heavy damage. Ooh, that sounds cool. Look at that. A suit. There's more inventory. I don't know if we can skip this. I don't think we can. just gonna watch. Watch him change into his new outfit. Watch him get pretty womaned. Pretty woman. Walking out of the cabinet. Also, like... Okay, so I gotta sell some of this junk, i.e. my weapon ammo. Plasma energy is 13. Pack. I have more inventory space now, I should be okay. Let's buy these two things. Upgrades to the max. Were much better than my other ones. It's fine. Alright, I've found the tram. Hello, tram. Hello, next chapter. So the thing, yeah, all the time, every one of these games, just something else is wrong. You have to go fix this other thing. I'm almost tempted to Google how many chapters there are in this game. How many chapters? Yeah, sure, you can save. There's dead space. No, tell me, just tell me a number. Come on, Yahoo Answers. 12 chapters. Wow, we're not even halfway through. Alright. Hey, the birds.
Isaac, I can smell the contaminated air from here.
Okay.
It's spreading faster than I expected. I'm trying to isolate it, but it's not going to buy us much time. We have to get that thing off this ship. The chemicals you need are in the chemistry lab. I'll hack the door for you when you get there.
Why don't you hack the door for me now? Yeah, Lord, why don't you record yourself singing some bird songs so we can know what they're like.
You can't stand in the way of God's plan, the natural order. Are you...
What?
Are you blind like the rest?
Come on.
Looks like someone has reprogrammed the door locks on this deck. And recently, too. I guess we're not alone here after all.
Yeah, dude's
someone
alive.
Someone doesn't want you in this part of the ship.
Store updated. Cool. Yeah, that crazy doctor is alive, I bet. I say. I hear say. I know the Lord. I'm too new of a streamer. I'm pretty... You're actually the only one who's always in the stream. You are the most loyal. Most loyal of my viewers. Really, you just seem to want to see me be scared, so... I'm willing to... off of that. Should have noted the... dark. Ah. I suppose the big dark room should have been a hint to slow down. Oh yeah, we were here before. Here we are again. Your family not find it weird that you don't sleep? No, actually, there is a second person now in stream, and that is not me. Hello, second person. I'm just gonna upgrade. Because everything seems kind of quiet and scary. Three upgrade nodes. Man, I feel so powerful. Maybe get to more health. I feel like I need more air. Let's do that. And then we'll upgrade our damage. Yeah, damage is good. Love this little gun. And sure, why not my reloads? I guess that's why we have VODs. I don't really think... I don't think you could write 20 books about it, but hey, I believe in you. Oh, hey, we can go back in here. Cool. So somebody... still alive on the ship. Oh, really? What? Hey. Ow! Oh, I'm all out of ammo. Well, that's healthy. They just think you're asleep, but you're not. I guess I feel that. I know what that's like. Yes, that's true. I don't think parents enjoy drunkenness. I have recently read that, sleep is very important for you teens. I assume you're in your teens. Perhaps you're not, but... hey, buddy. That's right, I'm out of ammo. Slow. Nope. That's an accident. My bad. So far, died a lot to the environment. Oh. And he's asleep? Where did we save? Oh, I saved here? Oh, man. Thirteen means teen. That's right. Usually that's what teen means. Now, there's nothing wrong with being a teenager. Teenaging, good time. So it's true, people are all about sleep for teenagers. You gotta get your sleep. Super important. Why did I upgrade that gun when I know that I'm out of ammo? So I gotta figure out how to kill this big thing first. Okay, we got this. Here we go. Okay, older brother. See, he doesn't want to sleep. We're not gonna screw up this time. Kill the little guy that appears. Hey, little man. What's up? We have no ammo. Let's slow this down. Hey. No. Well, this is embarrassing. Sleep is a way of... I agree with that, actually. I hate sleeping when you could be doing so many... So much cooler stuff. Playing video games, or watching people play video games. I actually pulled many all-nighters, much like yourself.
You're close to the chemistry station. Once you get the chemicals, you're also going to need a DNA sample of the alien tissue.
But you will have to catch up on your sleep. What do you do, like sleep all day? I did that. I think I stayed up till like 6 in the morning, 7 in the morning, and I just sleep until 3 in the afternoon. Because you gotta catch up. Otherwise, it will catch up to you. It's not even like a horror game type of thing. Build up sleep debt. That's true.
Can't hold me here.
Personal log, Dr. Charles Mercer. I now have a live subject for my study.
That's all those free movie sites fault.
My tissue regeneration. Initial restraint was problematic, but now the patient's resting comfortably. He trusts me, Dr. Kind. He puts his life in my hands. He knows his part in all of this. Understands what I'm doing. The forehead has been swapped clean and marked.
What are you doing with that?
Oh, wow.
I'm attempting to create a passage.
So you stay up, and then you stay up all day. Wow. Wait a second. Do you have to go to school? Like, I mean, like, do you have to go to school in a few hours?
What are you doing? Your fight for survival is admirable, but pointless. And yet you keep on going. It almost makes me think that we had hope as a species. Am I the only one who sees that we have died out a long time ago?
Oh, okay.
Accept it yet. Stop running. Stop your struggle. Our future, your future, the future of our race ends here.
You have holidays in October? That's pretty cool.
Humanity's child, the children that will replace us.
Blah, 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 blah.
Our greatest creation.
Yeah, we know, you're crazy.